back to the Rattle and Roll Performance YouTube channel. My name is Bethan and today I'm going to be teaching you a dance to The Greatest Show from The Greatest Showman. So you want to start the dance, you're going to be in the centre of your space. If there's a group of you doing this, you want to all be nice and close together. Some of you could be stood up, some of you could be kind of mid-level, and then some of you can be on the ground. Obviously, if you're stood up, you want to be further back. If you're on the ground, you want to be further forward. I'm going to do this first part standing up. So you want to start and you want to have your head down, so you're looking down here. And we're going to reach out on the beginning of the part where it does like a big whoa. We're going to reach out and then come in nice and sharp and look away. And then we're going to move our head dum dum. And that's on the big beats in the music. So it goes reach and in, dum dum. And then you're going to reach again, reach. And in, dum, dum. Lovely. So all of that bit is nice and sharp, nice and staccato. From here, we're going to do a kind of circle motion with our body. So we're going round this way. And you do that twice. You go again. And then there, we've got that bum, bum beat in the music again. And we're going to go punch down. And then we're going to go the other way. Round. And again, round. Punch, punch. Okay, let's try all of that with the music. Group in the middle into your own space, and you're going to hold a position which has something to do with The Greatest Showman. So for example, you might have your hat like The Greatest Showman does, or the cane that he has as well. So for example, you might want to be a position here, imagine you've got your cane in your hand and your hat on your head, or you might be here holding the hat on your head, putting it in front of you here, or any position that you can think of that would go with this theme. Now, if there's a group of you, you want to go and move out of this one at a time. Okay, there's lots of time to do this bit. If you're by yourself, like I am today, you can move around the space and hold a position, and then move again and hold a second position, and move again and hold a third position. Okay, so for example, we've just done our punch, duh, duh. I'm gonna move around the space. So I've got a bit more room, and I'm gonna hold this position. I'm gonna wait here. And then we're going to move again around the space and then hold this position. And then I'll move again around the space and hold this position. Okay, but if there's more than one of you, one person will go first and hold the position and you'd wait there whilst the second person moves into a space and holds their position and the next person and so forth. Okay, so let's just quickly add that bit on from the beginning. Holding your position, you're then going to reach your arm up on the big whoa, up, two, three, and on the big sharp beat, we're going to pull into the side here. Our hand is here, pretending that we've got our hats on our head. Okay, so the arm goes up and in, and we wait here. And we hold this nice and still until the next whoa, where we use the other arm, and wait, here. Okay, so we do that twice. First arm and here, and we hold it and wait. And then the second arm here, holds it and waits. Then on the next row, we're going to move our arms forward and around like so. We're then going to go nice and sharp here. So we've got one hand on our hip, the other one is out to the side, and we put our foot behind like so. So that comes in here, it goes whoa, do da da da, here. And we hold this until the next bit. We're gonna put our hand down as if we're about to hold our cane, okay? So we go down, other arm, and then we're going to shunt our foot round to the side, like so, and we're going to move the shoulder forward as we do. So we go one, two, three, four, like so, okay? So let's just go from this bit, and then we'll try it with the music. So we go arm, and in, and wait, and then the other arm, in and wait, and then forward, round, and here and wait. Then we go hand, and hand, and one, two, three, four. Lovely, let's just try that with music. Until you are in one line, so you're one next to each other, side by side. Now you are going to split into two groups to do this. So one group will walk first, and then the second group will go second. If you're by yourself, you can do what I'm going to do. I'm going to go as if I were the first group and wait there, imagining that we've got the second group going. Okay, so we've just done one, two, three, four. You're going to walk one, two, three, four, five, six, and then you're going to put your hat on your head on seven, eight. And then the second group will go, first group, you'll wait here. One, two, three, four, five, six. And the second group will go hat, seven, eight. So you should all be in one nice line next to each other after that bit. Now this bit, we're going to go down the line and you're going to reach up, and then drop down, so you're crouching. And you want to do that one after each other, so one at a time. Again, being one person, you can just do what I'm doing. I'm gonna go down, I'm gonna do the reach and wait, imagining that I've got a group of people doing it with me. So it goes from here, reach and down, and the next person and so forth. It's gonna go down the line and then it's gonna come back. So it goes down the line this way with each person doing it. And then it's gonna come back. So whoever's on the very end will end up doing reach down and reach down, so they will go to the end of the first one and then ignite it going back. Okay, if you're by yourself, you can do what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a reach down, I'm going to wait, imagining it's going there and then it's coming back to me, and another reach down to here. Okay, so it's going down the line that way and then back this way, and it's quite fast as well, so really nice and quick. Reach and down, and reach and down. Okay, from here it then goes into the chorus. We've got to stand up ready to go, and we do a nice big sharp down ready, so we're planted ready for the chorus. Okay, let's go from the beginning up to there.
is the moment you've waited for. Been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight, it's coming from your mind. It's in this moment, don't care walking down your fever dream, can't you see? Getting closer, just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flying open. It's a picture in the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something bigger than the brick of every wall that's holding on. So tell me, do you want it?
Well done. Now it's into the best part, the chorus. So we've just finished here, ready to go. We're gonna go. So tell me, do you wanna go? So on the word go, we're gonna do a big stretch up to the sky. So tell me, do you wanna go? Drop down. I wanna have our head down. We're bending our back knee, back leg inwards. So tell me, do you wanna go? Down. We wait for one count, and then we're gonna clap our hands in front of us here. Okay? So it goes, tell me, do you wanna go? Down. Wait. Clap. We're then going to reach up and over to the other side, okay? So that's, tell me, do you wanna go? Down, wait, clap, over the top. And then here, our arm is going to come up and over to there as our foot comes in, okay? So it comes up and over to here. And this hand, at the same time, is going to come up. So imagining we've got our cane in this hand and our hat in this hand. To this position here, okay? So that goes, tell me, do you wanna go? Down, wait, clap, over the top and position. That's quite sharp there, okay? From here, we're gonna do two little punches up to the sky. Punch, punch, down, present to our audience. Punch, punch, jump to here, okay? So from this position here, we go punch, punch, down, present to the audience, punch, punch here, and we go arm, arm, present, okay? So that is, this is the greatest show, yeah? So from the beginning of the chorus, we go, tell me, do you wanna go? Down, wait, clap, over the top, pound position, and punch, punch down, present, and punch, punch here, here. Lovely. From here, we bring one arm in to be in front of us with a fist in our hand. So we go fist, fist. We step our foot behind. Our arms go down with a push of our palms and up to here. Okay? So it goes from here, we've presented out. We go in, down, here. We're then going to get our hat back. So we're pulling our hat this way and pulling it that way. Then bring our feet together. We're going to reach out and in, and present back out. Okay, so let's go from this position here. We go punch, punch down, present, and punch, punch here, arm, arm here, and in, down, and then hat, hat, in, and reach, and present. And that's the end of the chorus. So let's go from the beginning up to there. Thank you.
is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight, it's coming from your mind. It's in this moment, don't care what can happen. You're feeling a dream, can't you see? Getting closer, just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open.
Verse. So from here we are going to go one, two, three, up. So we're doing a rock side to side. One, two, three, and on four we're kind of lifting our foot up. So it goes one, two, three, hop. Okay, so let's try that again. So it goes one, two, three, hop, and then we'll go the other way. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. So that's four altogether. We want to be, make sure we're nice and low, really bending those knees on this bit. Hands, you can keep both of them on your legs if you want to. You can have just one. Imagine that you're kind of gripping onto your bottoms here and leaving the other one nice and free. It's up to you here. But that goes one, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. And then we're going to do eight rocks side to side. So it goes one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Okay, so that all together is one and two and three and four and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now this next bit, if there is a group of you, you're going to do this one at a time, okay? If there is just one of you, you could do the first one with me. It's up to you. But what we're going to do here is then we're going to drop down to the floor and you're going to roll on your bottom until you end up on your knees here. Okay, so just try that again. Step a bit further back so you can see. So you've got to drop down to the ground, roll on your bottom until you end up on your knees. Okay, so there is four lots of these. So if say there's four of you, you could do one each. If there's eight of you could do the first one, two the second one, and so forth. Or if there's just one of you, you could do the first one and then wait, like I'm going to do, okay? From here, we then want to stand up ready because it goes back into our chorus section, okay? So let's go from the beginning all the way through. I'm gonna add on that chorus again as well. Here we go.
Don't
If there is a group of you, you want to find a partner here. If you're by yourself, that's okay, we can still do this part. So if you've got a partner, you're going to find them and you're going to put one arm around their waist. I should say that you should be facing towards each other, but at the side. So imagine if there was someone next to me here, they'd be facing towards me, go to the back wall there. I put my arm around their waist there, they would put it there, and then our outer arm will be presenting up to the sky. And you're going to walk around each other like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you swap around. So you swap to be facing the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you're by yourself, you can do it with just both arms up, walking around one way and then back the other way. So I'm going to do it with both my arms up and I'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you could drop your arms in between if you're by yourself and bring them back up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lovely. Now this next bit with your partner, one of you wants to be stood upright, the other one will want to go down to their knees here. And you want the taller, the person who stood up, I should say, it's going to be behind them. So the stood up person and then the kneeling person will be here. Okay. You'll both still do the same movements. One's just stood up, one's kneeling down. If you're by yourself, you could choose to be stood up or kneeling down. I'm going to do this stood up. So you've just done your arm movement here, gone around for 8, back around the other 8, you get into this position. You're then going to do a big stretch out this way, just like we do at the beginning. Big stretch out this way, but we're going to bring our fists into our hips here. And then we go back, round this way, fists into hip, okay? Then from here, you're gonna go forward, big stretch forward here, and then a big stretch up to the sky, okay? So that goes round this way and in, round the other way and in, and reach forward, and in, a big stretch up to the sky and down. If you're kneeling, you'll still do the same, but you will go, reach round and in, round and in, forward and in, and stretch and here. Okay, so you're still doing the same thing, but you're just kneeling down, okay? From here, kneeling people want to stand up as we do, stomp, stomp, clap, wait and clap, stomp, stomp, clap, wait and clap, stomp, stomp, clap, wait and clap, stomp, stomp, clap, wait and clap. So that's 4 of those. Okay, let's go from the beginning all the way up to there.
Through the floor. I'm buried in your bones, there's a nick that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, spilling your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming from your mind. It's in this moment, don't care what can happen. You're from a dream, can't you see? Getting closer, just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire. We'll be right back.
Lovely. So in the next bit, we're going to get some good old step clicks out. So we're going to do six of these to start with. So we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, so what we do is we want to look at our hand as we go, and it's really nice and bouncy. Okay, so after we've done our sixth one, we're going to throw our arms up, and they're coming down for 7 and 8. So 6 and 7 and 8. And then we're going to do 3 more after that. 1 and 2 and 3, because from here it goes back into our chorus. Ready to go. Go down, wait, tap over the top and here, and punch, punch down, present, and punch, punch, jump. This the greatest show. And arm in and down, and hat, da, da, and we reach, and we reach, and here. From here, this is my favourite part, because this part is called freestyle. So, from here, you can do whatever dance moves you want to do, okay? So we want to keep it within theme, so we want it to be nice and energetic, nice and funky, nice and bouncy, nice and sharp, so you might want to do some punches, some jumping around bits. It's up to you though. So you can do whatever dance moves you want to do. I'm going to have just a little bit of a party, a little bit of boogie by myself here. But we've got to make sure that at the very end, we are ready to go. This is the greatest show to here to end, okay? So you could funky party for the whole next bit, but ready to finish the dance with, this is the greatest show. And we finish with our arms up to the sky and want to be looking up at our arms as well. Okay, let's go from the very beginning all the way through.
Soaking through the floor, and buried in your bones, there's a neck that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, scanning your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming from your mind. It's all this moment, don't care what can happen. You feel a dream, can't you see? Getting closer, just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire. Something wicked at the brink of every wall that's holding on to your heart. So tell me, do
everybody. Thank you so much for learning that with me today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to the channel, like this video, and watch all the other videos we've got on here, and stay tuned for more. Thank you, bye.